Let's dive in with step one, adding the correct permissions to use the content provider. In your app, go ahead and open up the Android manifest. Right here, add the following permission. This format is very similar to asking for permission for using internet access or accessing the phone's camera. I'm only asking for the read permission from the content provider here, since the quiz example app will not be writing any information to the Droid Terms example content provider. So why do you need to ask for permissions via the Android manifest in the first place? It's a security feature of content providers that they're protected by the same permissioning system that will pop up these dialogs, which inform the user of what the app actually does. Since you must request permissions to use content providers, this means that an evil developer cannot just get access to any data on the user's phone that they want. For example, they can't use the context content provider to, say, steal all of the user's friends' emails. Or at least they wouldn't be able to do it without a dialog popping up requiring the user's consent. For a further discussion of permissions, check out the information below this video.